Hey, it's time for All Access Live with Cece. And this is the season where we go back to remember some of the highlights from the year 2023. And you know what we call this, it's a December to remember. And we want to remember those highlights from our very first T5 conference. We're going to be showing you clips from our awesome praise and worship team with evangelist Charmaine Hampson. They were absolutely amazing. We also had sharing with us Lady Iris Williams, who came and told us about the SWAT team. You know, everybody needs SWAT members, and we get to hear parts of that message. And then evangelist Shawnell Lynn, my God, she came out as the prayer doctor, the strategist. You got to get those tips. And closing us out was prophet Frank Delaney. My God, you have to relive those moments where he brought the house down and we ended on high praise. That's what this conference was all about. Preaching, prayer, praise, prophecy, and production. And you get all of it with our December to Remember highlights. So share, like, tag, tell somebody else that if they missed it, it's right here during our December to Remember.
Again on today, and I pray that everyone under the sound of my voice, if you can stand, I pray that you stand. I ask that you stand as we introduce the host, the visionary of this P5 conference. Can he make sound like victory up in here for one CC Harrison? Tonight. Come on, don't move it. Did you come to bless the name of the Lord? Do it like David said, and I will bless the Lord at all times. I will bless the Lord at all times. His praise shall continue.
along with the devil like I did, then you got here and nothing is going to stop you. Can you imagine with all of the faith in the room what the Lord's going to do? Can you imagine with all of the faith that's in this room tonight what the Lord's going to do? He's moving at your house while you're here. He's moving in your situation while you're here. You might as well go on and praise him right now. Give him a P5 praise. Give him a P5 praise. Let me tell you something. Earlier this week, let me tell you something, because we about to go there in 1 second. I got to get something out of my system. All week long I've been fighting. Because when you get ready to burn something, it hurts. When you get ready to burn something, you're going to be uncomfortable. When you get ready to burn something, you're going to push it out against the devil. And this week, I done been to acupuncture twice because my back tried to lock up. Just like I was 9 months pregnant. I couldn't get out of the car. I couldn't get out of the bed. And my husband was out of town on business. But I said to the Lord, if you let me push this thing out. If you let me push this thing out, I'm going to come out fighting. If you let me burn this thing, I'm going to dedicate it back to you, God. My firstborn is here tonight. And just like I pushed out all 10 pounds, 13 ounces, of a Michael Sean Harrison II, just like I pushed out 10 pounds, 13 ounces, I pushed out P5 this week. I'm still pushing. I'm still pushing. I'm still laboring. I'm still... I promised God that I would come here tonight. If you loosen my back, God, I'll dance for you. If you loosen my hip, God, I'll do a dance for you. And if you thought I was coming here tonight and I wasn't going to give God glory, you fool yourself. I'm going to come down there because the stage is shaking a little bit. I'm going to come down there because I don't want to mess up your body quick. I feel like running. I feel like skipping. I feel like giving God praise. You better go ahead on and get yours. Loosen up in this room. Loosen up in this room and give God praise.
All of me, Jesus.
You better get to a partner.